people who steal things are permanently labeled as stealers, and they have to play football in Pittsburgh. So unless you want to do that for the rest of your life, I suggest you stop stealing.